butt in for me. Thank you. I want to see your chest make contact with the ball, and I want you to slide here, and I want you to finish by hitting him, and you should end up on the other side here. Ready? Now, a reminder, don't jump on the ball, jump into him. So you slide through him, not on him. Ready? On your own time, yep. Good. Now, try and slide right through. So you really gotta run. It's a sprint. Whenever he's clear, you can go. Pop it. Good. Get your stands. Sprint. Good, but see, don't let the ball hit your hips. It should hit your chest. Good, as soon as everyone has a turn. Good, as soon as everyone goes, you go in. Last person comes here. Good, nice. So, you take her spot. Keep going. Good, that's the idea. Good, but look where the ball hits you, right in your hips. Has to be your chest. Okay, hold on. Let's go slow motion again. Just so you get the timing right. So, go slow. Go ahead. Step. Arch your back. Good, that's what I'm looking for.